पैर के ओर भी देखते रहना चाहिए। डिपार्टमेंट्स रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट रेड पार्लियामेंट स्टैंडिंग कमिटी ऑन ट्रांसपोर्ट टूरिज्म एंड कल्चर श्री टीजी वेंकटेश।
रेस्पेक्टेड चेयरमैन सर, आई राइज टू प्रेजेंट द रिपोर्ट इन इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट रिलेटेड पार्लियामेंट्री स्टैंडिंग कमिटी ऑन ट्रांसपोर्ट टूरिज्म एंड कल्चर 301st report on the action taken by the government on the recommendations observations contained in its 287th report on the demands for grants 21-22 year of Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, 302nd report on the action taken by the government on the recommendations observations contained in its 291st report on the demands for grants 21-22 year sir of Ministry of Civil Aviation, 303rd report on the action taken by the government on the recommendations observations contained in its 299th report on the demands for grants 21-22 year of Ministry of Ports, Shipping and Waterways. Thank you, sir.
Sri T.G. Venkatesh and Sri Ram Gopal, Professor Ram Gopal Yadav and also Sri Jairam Ramesh and some more members who are the chairman of the standing committees, they are known for taking up number of meetings and also giving timely report, and I appreciate them and I hope others also will follow and see to it that the standing committees for which they are chairman, they are held regularly and reports are also given at the earliest. Right. So one, we'll refer one to start with on Monday. Report of the Department of Parliament Standing Committee on Coal, Mines and Steel. Dr. Vikas Mahatme.
Respected Chairman, sir.